बस
मैं यहाँ पे आई हूँ सॉलिडारिटी दिखाने के लिए कॉज के प्रति और संदीप चौटा के प्रति, जो मेरे बहुत करीब दोस्त हैं. और मुझे लगता है ये कॉज बहुत अच्छा है और मैं इसको सपोर्ट कर रही हूँ. बहुत डिस्टर्बिंग था ये फिल्म, बट समटाइम्स व्हेन यू हैव टू पुट अ पॉइंट अक्रॉस, दिस इज़ द ओनली वे टू डू इट. एंड कई लोग जो ड्रग्स करते हैं वो रिपरकशंस के बारे में सोचते नहीं हैं और जानते नहीं हैं. इस फिल्म से ये बात तो प्रूव हो जाता है कि ड्रग्स करने के बाद एक नॉर्मल आदमी का मानसिक संतुलन जो है वो भी बिगड़ जाता है. मेरी हिंदी इतनी अच्छी नहीं है तो मैं इस बात को ज़्यादा एक्सप्लेन नहीं कर पा रही हूँ, लेकिन आई थिंक संदीप इज़ डन अ वंडरफुल जॉब, इज़ अ ब्रिलियंट टेक्निशियन.
That help you make all the silly mistakes that you wish you hadn't and cause the greatest damage.
Dharminder Sharma, Wasiq Khan, Mushtaq Nadiawala, Mohit Shetty,
and Sumit Mishra, Fabeha, Rohini Ayar, Sushil Bhatnagar, Sai Prasad, and Chaitanya Padukonke for his help with the title. Furthermore, I hope that you, the members of the press, help carry this public service message forward. Thank you for being here.
The evening won't be complete.
It'll be a little out of context to bring up something right now. It's been a pretty disturbing year. I think days ago was even more disturbing. I left my house in Chennai, but what I saw there, I mean, was people who came back after 2 days. So just living in the hope that, you know, these people are going to come back is horrible. I just realized that trust. My encounter with people who use drugs, I did not want to do a film on drug addicts because I don't think only a drug addict will understand a drug addict. And a drug addict won't care for this film. 70-80% of users, and I know it's not cool to be doing what they call lines or what they call a drag. And what happens close to this? So I really, really thank Passages and my wonderful cast using it, because I wanted to do hand-held shots. We finished this whole shoot in one day. All the actors you see there.
I just wanted to say also that I just got the news that Miss Theatre is free of cost to support it. So I believe that we're going to have a lot of support from you guys as well.